You want to supercharge your grenade and your melee weapon. Because doing this will allow you to afflict enemies for much longer. So, you want to do that for this, for your Two-Face. For this build, for your Two-Face and for Master Rain Bane. You want to max these two out. So, a lot of grinding, a lot of stuff. To Elite Gear, you want to go to him, then click on Elite. And say that you want to do this so you can just keep rerolling everything instead of just one item. For this section, we are now moving into the XP farm. Go over here to Worlds Unfair, and as you can see, 164.149 XP now is how much I'll get. One more thing to add about this XP farm method. So, if you can handle it, you could go to Master 50. But if you can't, you could go buy 10s and just do Master 40. That's what I'm on right now, so I'm doing it on right now. But you feel like if Master 40 is too easy for you, you could just jump to 45. And the 5 levels, go to 45. If you want that, but for XP, you don't really need to make it harder for yourself. You can just do Master 40 if you don't care about the loot. If you want to get more Mastery loot, though, I've been getting a ton of it from this one, but if you want to get more, then yeah, you could do 50 for that extra amount, that extra chance that you would get the mastery that you want. So yeah, that's all I wanted to add. So without further ado, let's get into the gameplay.
To the next. like seeing others succeed. Nothing personal.
Assaulting a doomed Earth or launching a new product line. All a matter of risk and reward.
Let us splash through the vast oceans of the multiverse together.
Something different. Get it, huh?
Sure wish Lex would fly us business class. To be frank, I didn't expect you to be so. take my rides free and my weapons unlicensed.
So as you can see, we just got the Black Mass Bulletstorm. So right now we're gonna do is go back to Hall of Justice. This is a great farm method for the resources as well. It's a resource heavy XP farming method, but let me go ahead and show you everything now with that. Come over to here. First you wanted to do is elite it. I'm gonna show you me doing that. Right after you delete that, you want to click on modify, of course. Then click activate totes. Normally, well, for in this case, you want to go for the max XP possible, 12%. I was told never go for the current augment because, I guess there's no bonus for that. Obviously, you just keep doing this until. I'm good with 14% XP right now because I need to get all the other stuff. Because I need to fix this first of all, make this infused enemies. I'm gonna do that. 40% not bad, infused enemies. Again, you really don't really care about this weapon too much. It's just a secondary weapon, but you do want to get that off because as you can see, I still barely use it. And heavy ammo reserve as well. Which is this? 29%. It's not bad. From 30, it's just 1% off. So obviously, I would want to come back and edit this to make it the max percent possible. Especially this one. Change that to an easy. Where is that? 50%. Like an extra 10% more damage. So there we go with that. And now our stats are back up to that. Speaking of which, let me check this real quick. Now it's almost there in terms of craze. So in craze, we got the correct amount now. I don't know what's the case with that. If you know what's the case with that, why it was different stats earlier completely, go over that with me in the comments down below. Hope you enjoyed this video. Again, if you want more builds like this in the future, go ahead and let me know in the comment section down below. Subscribe if you're new, like and share. And turn on notifications if you want more content like this, and if you want to see more content notification wise. Join the Discord for more builds from Suicide Squad as well, to go over with me more in depth as soon as I make the category, since this video goes live. So yeah, without further ado, that's it for today's video. Hardly build. If you want me to make a how to not suck guide, actually, of like how to traverse with Harley and all of that snaz, I guess, I don't know if snaz is the word, but all of that, just let me know. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one, my kingdom. Goodbye.